Hi, Cora and Kathryn.
Hello.
Cora and Kathryn are the founders of Mom Central Canada, both working moms. Family life is crazy busy with everything going on. So what's your tip for moms who are doing the work and the family and everything in between?
Oh, my tip would be to take time for yourself and try not to feel guilty.
It's hard.
It is hard. It's you will feel guilty, but you know, when you come on your way back from your time by yourself doing whatever it is,
even if it's 1 hour in a coffee shop,
I'm sure you don't feel guilty when you walk in the door and your kids greet you with open arms and they're excited to see you. And
it's good to have them miss you sometimes.
It makes you a better mother. Mm-hmm. You'll find that you are more likely to be planning more things to do with them and that type of thing. Yeah. So I think it's really important to schedule that time, and with your partner even, if you have a partner, to make sure you're scheduling those date nights and even just time for yourself on the weekends.
Yeah, you got to look at the whole life of your family,
Yes,
right?
For sure.
Thanks, guys.